tip. This is going to allow it to slide through. Okay, but it won't allow the clip to slide through it. And then you can just simply wind it back in once you get a bite. But we're going to show you how, that's 100 feet of line there. I'm going to show you real quick. So there it is. Back there, the clip. 100 feet of line and the wind on swivel. You want a wind on swivel. That's what the swivel is called. How you guys doing? Sorry.
Good.
You want a wind on swivel to stop this from sliding down the line. So if we pull this out slowly, you can, I'll just let the line fall in the water because I want to show you how the swivel is going to work off of this clip. It's super important for you guys to see this.